Hey guys, my name is Ankush and welcome to our OmniTech channel. OmniTech is specialized in mobile phone repair. Today I'm going to show iPhone X Teardown video. Hope you guys will like it.
Here I'm going to open up the Pentalobe screws first. Use this suction cup and use spudger to insert it in. And twist a little bit, and then we use this opening tool. Slide it, make sure you don't damage the frame. So take out your suction cup, and here it looks like iPhone X. It's a double battery. So here we have the metal shield and 5 screws are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so we need to take out this, so removing our flexes. Make sure you put these in sequence. Okay, take out this metal shield. Disconnect your battery first. Right, and then remove the flexes, screen flexes. Make sure don't damage the small components on the motherboard. And here we have the screen. So now we need to take out this air speaker plus proximity sensor flex. So using this metal spudger again to take out this flex. Make sure don't make it hard, just slowly you have to remove it. Yeah. So here we have air speaker, light sensor, dot projector, and yeah, that's it. So that's how we have removed this screen with the flex. Now we need to remove the battery from the phone, so we use bed spray. Use tweezer to lift it in. Okay. Now there's another strips on this line side, so we take out these strips as well. Take out carefully, don't break it. So nicely we take out the battery. It's easy. Okay, here we have cameras. It's a small camera, 7 megapixel, and this is infrared camera. So we need to take out the flexes first. Okay, we use this plastic spudger to remove these flexes. Disconnect it. And again, another flex is going here, so we have to remove this flex as well. Okay. So take out carefully. Now here we have camera flex. There's a face ID as well. So now we got this big camera, this 12 megapixel camera. So we need to use the screwdriver for this one. Okay. Right. take out this metal plate. This camera side metal plate. Okay. Yep. Here we have the camera. This is 12 megapixel camera. Now we're taking out the motherboard. This is a power button and this flashlight, and volume button is connected to this wireless charger. So we disconnect all the flexes, and then we can, this is Wi-Fi antenna, so we have to remove this Wi-Fi antenna. Okay, now we have to take out these screws to take out the motherboard. Okay, put in the sequence again. Take out the SIM tray, make sure before you removing the motherboard. So just gently take out the motherboard. Easy to pull out now. See, this is a double layered motherboard. In my next video, I'll show that how to separate this motherboard as well. So keep watching my videos. So here we have wireless charger and volume button flex, and this is the charging flex. Okay, now step by step we are assembling it back. First reassemble it motherboard. So see up here, we have to take our flexes. Okay, make sure you aligned it properly. Connect the flexes. Flashlight going to be set down here. Okay, charging flex, wireless charger and volume button flex, finger flex. Okay, now we put this big camera 12 megapixel again. Okay, here we assemble it back. Okay, it's not going in it just because flashlight is not sitting properly, so we take out and gently press flashlight in. Okay, so here we bring back the camera, connect flexes. Okay, now we're assembling it in rubber infrared and front camera. This is going to be in like this way. Okay, connect flex gentle, press it gentle, gently press it. Okay, that's done. So we're gonna use this tape to install back the battery. so your battery will stick it properly, it will not shaking inside. So now we install it back. Make sure you aligned it properly so your connector can fix it. Okay, so here we installed the battery, right? Yeah, it's perfectly installed. Right, done. Now we assemble. Now we put back our motherboard screws. Done. Now we assemble our screen back. Now we clean this sides. We need to clean it. Okay, we use this tweezer to pull it up. So we can use the new adhesive. Just pull it out carefully. It's very important to take out this adhesive so we can put back the new adhesive so your screen can sit back properly. So make sure you clean the sides with this earbud. Now we're installing this new adhesive. Okay. Make sure you press it in. So stick at the base. Gently pull out this cover. We have to take out these as well. Well, be careful, your adhesive will not come up. Oh, great job, Ankush. Take out so carefully. Okay, now we install back our screen. So now use this metal shield back and put back the screws in. And now I no need to remember anything because I put my screws into the sequence. Okay. So, gently press it in. Okay, here. Now, same tray. Go back to same card. Here we go. And our Pentalobe screws left. Now we put back our Pentalobe screws. So, see, it's not lifting out. Perfectly assembled. Okay, here we have done successfully iPhone X. Okay, here we go. Cameras. Volume button, mute button, everything working. Yep. Wi-Fi, yeah, done. Okay.
Thank you guys for watching it. Please like, share, and subscribe us for more videos. Thank you.